Data visualization is taking raw data, which is usually numbers, and in our case, it is numbers, it's hydrologic data, and then creating some image or some way of displaying the data which tells a story, which puts it in context.
Data visualization is really a way to quickly get information out of raw data. Effective data visualization can pretty much make experts out of lay people. So think about like your daily weather forecast, you know. Most people just see a colorful map with temperatures, but underneath that map is really lots and lots of data.
Right now, we generally have visualizations that only include one or two types of data. They're pretty simple, just flat graphics, a simple time series chart.
This affects the users of the data because we ask our water users to order what they need. So it's easier said than done, especially when the data available is located in places where the public can't easily get to.
They're either produced online as static files, meaning they're PDFs, they're pictures. They're not very mobile friendly. A lot of them are also kind of time consuming to generate, since there's a lot of manual work that goes into it, because usually there's folks behind the scenes that compile the data. As soon as it gets published, it's sometimes typically outdated already, because you know there's a lot of work that goes into it, and we're always constantly getting data on an hourly, daily, real-time basis.
Our user base is the general public, it's our stakeholders. We want them to be able to quickly analyze the conditions that are occurring and be able to provide feedback to us on how we're operating. We want to be transparent in the way we communicate with our stakeholders and the public, and having them be educated users of our data will benefit us in the long run.
The ideal solution for data visualization is a system or a portal that is expandable and will move with us into the future.
At the same time, it needs to be something that's very user-friendly, first of all. More sophisticated ways of taking multiple data sets and showing them in context with each other. For example, you know, reservoir elevation changing through time, how does that relate to the inflow that's coming into a reservoir?
So as a developer myself, I'm kind of excited about the competition because I really want to see what other developers out there are doing in terms of visualizing big data sets such as ours.
So we're partnering with four other federal agencies: the U.S. Geological Survey, the Natural Resources Conservation Service, the Colorado Basin River Forecast Center, and the U.S. section of the International Boundary and Water Commission. We're partnering with these agencies because they all produce and manage data related to the Colorado River Basin that Reclamation and our partners use for water operations and management in the basin.